Sub-Saharan Africa is projected to grow at a moderate rate of 2.6% in 2017 and somewhat improve towards 3% in 2018. This timid recovery is certainly better than the 1.6% we had in 2016, the lowest in a decade, but it's still below population growth in Africa. Our countries need to strengthen and deepen the macro and structural reforms to sustain growth in the long run.